Development of the shaping of forms.
Wow.
There's always the symmetry. You disturb and the water behaves as a whole. And tries to integrate all influences which are working.
And it's a rhythmical process going down and up and widening and narrowing.